sure how far away from the end of this game we are, but let's keep going.
I worried that my home exhibition would share the fate of whole station. But within that nightmare, I met a young survivor who was very brave and very talkative.
Uncle! Uncle! Come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to my mom. You promised. Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me to not talk to strangers. Please, Uncle! Are you hurt?
He's dead. Feels like I'm swimming. It's really weird. It's because of the gas mask. The kid. Teddy bear. How sweet. I like this kid. Damn it. Yeah. I'm not gonna fall in there.
Charge up that flashlight again. Probably.
Yeah, assuming I don't fall down and kill us both, kiddo.
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, we'd have killed him.
But this man is
on his shoulders.
The monsters.
The other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square you were. Crossing leading to clock station. The boys will let you outside.
More teddy bears.
Exchange. You will find better rates in the... You're welcome.
Surely your gun is better, but if a cure for everything. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Surely your gun is better, but if you insist... Surely your gun takes up. The most balanced knives. You can this stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Surely your gun is better, but if you...
I don't really know if I want to trade in for the pistol, but...
Whatever.
Guys, you are crazy!
At all.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Running away. I don't like the sound of that.
We've got casualties!